So that was pretty cool. I was able to use my my 360 imaging. I'm seeing fish all over the place on the side side scan and on the sonar. And I wasn't hooking up, and I wasn't sure why. So I turned on the 360, and the school fish was that way. I was casting to the wrong direction. And let me take a screenshot here. I got a screenshot there for you. You can take a look at what I'm seeing. So I just didn't know which direction the fish were. First cast, hooked up with this guy. Really nice, decent fish here. We got acres and acres of them out here right now. About a mid-20s, and schools and schools of them right now. Yep, caught this one on the buoy 21 rod. Here's the jig. 1 ounce striper sniper, snake worm, GI jig. All right, we'll let you go. Let's keep getting some more. They are, let's see where they are. Go that direction. Let's see if I can hook up on another cast. They moved a little bit that way. Still a general school up in that direction. There we go. Oh, I missed him. I missed him. I see there's probably another one sitting there. Oh, I missed another one. Yeah, they're right there. Now that 360 is telling me where they are. There we go. There we go. Now I got them. Now I got them. Hard fighting little fish. Hard fighting little fish here. There we go. Of course, that was caught in my signature rod, the buoy 21. It's a fantastic rod for those of you guys looking for a nice jig and stick. Get a shameless plug in there. When you look at my Shop Now page on Facebook, you'll see that it's sold out. It's not sold out. It's you can only just get them through Steve Fogle.